To generate linear regression statistics on the Sharp ELW series calculator, start by pressing Mode, then 1 for Start. Select a+bx by pressing 1. If you have previous data stored, press Backspace repeatedly till they're all deleted. Now for the first data pair, press 3. Press the XY button, then 12 equals 7. XY 10 equals 9 XY 3 equals 12 XY 3 equals. Press change, then alpha 8 for stats. To view the statistic values, press 0, then scroll down to see more X and Y statistics. Press Unsee to clear. Press alpha 8 again for stats. This time select regression by pressing 1. And here are the regression coefficients. A is the y-intercept, B is the slope, R is the correlation coefficient, and if you scroll down, you also see the coefficients of determination R squared. To return to normal mode, press Unsee to clear. Press mode and select 0 for normal mode.